And Lin Chidong starts us off with it. These players are old heads on young shoulders. The loose wrist and fast accelerating forearm of Lin Winroot.
One, two.
You can take any, the person can take any turn.
Oh!
That's a punishment.
This is a big catalyst if you were who's in the corner, Wang Hao. Three-time Olympic finalist, time again with the pendulum. Yeah.
So it's more by the forehand, it's an advantage for the left-hand players.
Across the TTC night home.
Nobody is ready to give the point easily.
Physically, you can see in the legs especially.
Six.
Whoa!
Come little forward and then possibly hold the ball.
Don't see them use it as much as said Charles Morigard.
Seems to be changing the spin.
Shovel has some food for thought.
Eight.
Oh, and then the net.
11,
just
eight.
In position, Lin Chidong is just as good as a silent assassin. He gives me some Liu Guojiang vibes in some ways. There's a second. Going for the angle. That was good recovery.
Very, very complete in many ways, Lin Chidong.
Oh, he goes for the shot. He's so ready to get an easier third ball.
Yeah.
Six.
Time going with the net.
Chidong sometimes blocks the ball like a Panzing Dong.
Good chance, and he could come out and win it, but we'll see.
You're just witnessing the second game like a first game. Use the spin against him only.
He's so hungry coming of age.
I guess Chinese management would be really happy seeing this kind of player coming out.
Well, this is on time encounters between young players of this quality.
Oh, great, powerful turning up. What do you think? So what happens in that moment?
Sorry, just to lose some mental presence and you can find yourself. So I'm giving your opponent, you've got to stay present here if you're Lin Chidong. And he is doing.
Three.
Yeah, with the glasses. Ooh, that was a very tricky serve. Say the same about Lin Winroot actually. The energy's complete.
Punish the ball, loose ball. They don't give it. Oh, Chidong.
Powerful play, cross court. No. Yeah, for serving, just seems like a student of the game.
Nine, five.
Wow! Unreal timing. There we go, we're going to a four.
What I would say, more experienced players.
calls for the flying back.
Sometimes I wish to see their coaches playing with each other. They're mature. They are equally powerful.
Unreal.
Ladies and gentlemen, you just experienced a lightning speed table tennis. Coming back very, very heavy towards the back end.
What a recovery! Look how high the back.
Look at that for a record in the last 16 points. Lin-Win Ru. He's just. That is frighteningly good from a 17-year-old.
Sheesh, kebab! He came across the side of that.
The good that he didn't hit the back end with a complete power.
But he's doing it even more consistently, Lin Chidong here.
Absolutely, he's slowly. Oh, it was a crucial point for you.
Touch play,
limit suit. And then there's that as well. Just that little to an even younger player here. And he has.
He passes the test. The catalyst. Lin Chidong beats.